Vos sees the need to do full justice to the historically qualified, situated character of the biblical materials, and yet in a way that maintains their full abiding permanent authority as God's word. So he's offering a counter, if you will, and I would say not necessarily the first, but certainly the most influential within a Reformed context, providing this alternative to the destructive biblical theology coming out of the Enlightenment.